see a potential which Latin American companies didn't exploit up to now. So a weakness might be that there are not enough global players around.
And what we learn in Latin America is that most of the businesses, they have challenges to grow over their own border of their countries, to become really international.
Yo creo que una de las cosas que Latinoamérica puede aportar a todo mundo es la creatividad estratégica para poder incursionar en mercados desarrollados.
El programa SIM de Saint-Gallen en CAE lo que busca es que los estudiantes latinoamericanos conozcan un poco más de la cultura de los negocios en Europa y que los europeos conozcan más sobre América Latina.
La Universidad de Saint-Gallen es líder en los rankings de Financial Times en el área de gerencia internacional.
First, the students are learning at the University of Saint-Gallen high-level professional strategic management in the sense of a professionalism.
They will meet a lot of very successful managers from all the industries.
Experimentar de primera mano cómo se hacen negocios en otros países, tener contacto con personas de culturas que aquí en Latinoamérica difícilmente tal vez podrían tenerlo.
Entonces, este título está respaldado por dos escuelas.
Haces un año en una escuela y otro año en otra escuela y al final tienes dos títulos.
In CAE they get additionally an MBA and the other way around. So they have two degrees and I think it gives them a better position in the later labor market.
They will have a much broader perspective, so they will search careers that are much more on the interface between the countries of the region and the global markets, or the global markets that try to access emerging countries.
We don't only want to have businessmen and women which are developing value for the owners. They also have to develop value for the society. They have to act as good citizens. I know it's not always easy to act as a good citizen, specifically when you are working in an imperfect environment.
And the students who are studying at this double degree, they will understand the international perspectives, and that way their future partners and support their companies to become a much stronger international business.
And so when we are saying we want to develop leaders, then we mean responsible leaders.